Hi, good morning. I'm already in the school. Time check, I think right now. Ay, hindi ko makita yung oras. But I'm already in the school. And masyadong tahimik pa sa school. Wala pang mga tao. Let me see if I can show you the other side. Wala. Okay, ayan. I'll show you around. Yan, o, diba? O, wala pang tao. And I guess ako ang early bird today. I'm so early. Not only today, but it's always and it's every day that I am early. Kasi naman malapit lang yung bahay ko. Sa tabi lang ng gate 2. Siguro nasa mga 20 steps lang from my gate to gate 2. Nasa school na ako. Tapos, eto, nandito na ako sa school. Pa-video-video muna kasi maaga pa masyado. Short tour sa school namin. Yan yung library namin. That's the library. The second floor is buong library. And the third floor, yan yung function hall namin. Okay. I think it can accommodate around 5,000 or maybe 4,000 plus people. No? Okay. Tapos yung building na yan, ayan, yan yung academic admin building namin. And yung nasa taas na ng blue, yan yung mga classrooms. Tapos ito, yung sa ground floor admin building and the rest of the floors are all classrooms. And sa likod nito, meron pang isang building. Parang L-shaped building. Nandun yung rooms ko. Okay, sa Matayum 6 and that's grade 12 sa atin. Grade 12 siya. Okay. Look at our ground. Diba, maganda masyado yung ano. Dito kami nag-held ng flag ceremony namin every morning. Ay, yung cafe pala namin. Nakita nyo yung parang gray na roof na maliit. That's our school cafe. Alright, yan siya. Yan ang school cafe namin. Ang canteen namin is nasa likod nun. Ano siya? Two-story building siya, parang hall, big hall, both ground floor and second floor. Okay, tapos ito pala yung ano namin, governor and at the same time may-ari ng school. Sige, introduce ko kayo sa kanya ha. So, nagtataka kayo, hala, ang aga-aga pa, andyan na yung governor nila. Of course naman, everyday nandito siya. Sandali, papakikla. I will introduce you to our governor. Alright. Dun-dun-dun. Yan ang governor namin. Siya yung may-ari ng school actually. So everyday nakabantay siya sa amin, ano? Andyan siya. I want to check if I can have a video yung malapitan with him. Hindi yata. Siguro ganito na lang. Ayan guys, ayan. Asa na siya? Ayun. Okay. Yan siya. Yan yung governor namin. Tapos nung nag-program kami one time, yung Teacher's Day, nag-MC ako. Eh, hindi ko naman ma-pronounce masyado yung name niya. So tinanong ko si Ajan how to pronounce his name. Oo, mahirap yung name niya. Ano ba yun? Kasi iba ang mga pangalan nila dito. May mga letters na they don't pronounce it. Kaya weird siya. Weird siya pag binasa mo yung name nila. Okay. May mga pangalan na P-O-R-N. Tapos pagbasahin mo siya, teacher, that's pawn. Ay, pawn pala yung pangalan niya. Hindi pala porn. Okay. Marami akong estudyante na P-O-R-N ang pangalan. Pero pawn daw ang pag-pronounce ng name. Kaya, yung first day of school namin, tinatanong ko sila kung tama ba yung pagka-pronounce ng name ko? Nickname pala nila. So I asked them, did I pronounce your nickname correct? Or can you help Miss May pronounce your nickname? Kasi I don't want to mispronounce their nickname. Kasi baka iba ang meaning, diba? Kasi one word might have different meaning for them. Yan yung statue ni Thaksin, King Thaksin actually. He was the king of Thailand way back, I forgot how many centuries ago. So yan siya. Because King Thaksin hailed from Rayong. So that's why meron siyang ano dito. Meron siyang shrine actually dito sa place namin sa Rayong. Okay, so we are now here sa baba. Ito na yung admin building namin. Yung banda doon, nandun yung director's office namin. Yan, yung may purple something. Kasi birthday ng queen last time. So, nilagyan siya ng ganyan. Tapos meron kaming school bank. Alright. Ito yung Matayum Thaksin Rayong Savings Bank. Ayan. Ito yung savings bank namin. Ayan. That's the savings bank. Tapos, papunta na ako doon, maglalagin ako. Finger scan. Ito naman yung, ano namin, Education Quality Assurance Department. Ayan, sarado pa sila, no? Kasi nga, maaga ako. Tapos, ito naman yung School Information Department. Ayan, dyan. Okay. Good morning yan, mga magagandang dalaga.